of sort of a non-professional multi-sport athlete. I grew up 2 hours east of San Francisco here in the mountains, a little town called Sonora, and pretty much have been on skis since I was really young.
Yeah.
Being out riding my bike, you know, especially in the city, it's a lot of fun.
That sunrise and that sunset, but when night falls, but the music. That sunrise and that sunset.
Yeah.
But when night falls, but the music.
There's your man.
That sunrise.
Let's see what we are.
That sunset.
If the swims in the clouds turn back into sand.
But when night falls,
just swept away with no loving hand.
But the music.
The music is leaving back to Japan.
That sunrise.
Let's see what we are.
That sunset.
If the swims in the
clouds
turn back into sand.
But when night falls,
your mind just swept away with no loving hand.
Ryan's the man if they want the show to rock. And that's a guarantee.
So this is my lady. My Toyota truck. I had it since 1993 when it was brand new, and now she's kind of getting old. She's got 176,000 miles on her, but she's a road warrior, to say the least.
Sometimes,
Cycling movie, like when we were little kids.
Breaking Away?
Breaking Away.
I don't think I've been...
The guy who just like, he would pick a different language every like month. He'd be like, Chabela, bellissima.